Hope your Tuesday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupo. We continue to see in the sheltered valleys a little bit of mixed precipitation. Otherwise, it has changed over to all rainfall at this point. And winds starting to pick up out of the west. We'll be gusting at times over 30 miles an hour through the afternoon. Clouds and a couple of rain showers early in the day, giving way to clearing skies and midday highs in the 40s to near 50 across a good part of the state, with them starting to fall back into the 30s later on this afternoon. So these highs right around midday today, we'll be looking at them right around 50 degrees in a lot of southeastern areas, a few spots up around 51 or 52. In the north country, where you've been in the 30s a good portion of the morning, likely in the upper 30s to near 40 and 40s elsewhere with a clearing sky. The wind out of the west will start to go down to just breezy, 5 to 15 miles an hour with fair skies later on tonight. You'll notice a couple of snow showers for the north country early tomorrow morning. Beyond that, good deal of sunshine as we are in between systems. High temperatures mainly in the 30s for your Wednesday. Clouds will start increasing later on Wednesday night and some light snow developing as quickly as late morning on Thursday. As that moves through, you'll notice a little bit more of a mixture closer to the shoreline. It could be plain rain at the coast. Just a matter of exactly how close to the shoreline that area of low pressure that is expected to develop and intensify gets to the coastline. That is something we'll have to keep an eye on. Inland sections, though, look like this is going to be mainly snow, and where it stays all snow, the potential is there of over 6 inches of accumulation. And behind that, we get cooler in time for the holiday weekend. So rainfall ending early this morning, clearing skies and windy, as well as milder midday highs in the 40s to lower 50s, and then falling off later on this afternoon. 20s to near 30 degrees later on tonight, partly sunny, highs in the 30s with a lighter wind for your Wednesday. Again, all eyes on that system for Thursday, heaviest of which will be Thursday afternoon and Thursday night, pulling away Friday. Relatively quiet holiday weekend, but could be a few areas of light snow around on Sunday.